Many 90 Day Fiancé viewers think Jenny Slatten is a predator like Big Ed for dating the much younger Sumit. The 56-year-old Ed is infamous for being in relationships with younger women in the past. He first got together with Rosemarie Vega when she was 24 years old and even younger than Ed's adult daughter. After watching Ed and Rose's story on the show, many fans were convinced the San Diego native was more interested in getting intimate with his young girlfriend than making her feel comfortable with him. Once, he crossed boundaries and tried to unbutton Rose's beach cover-up by himself, but she pushed his hand away. After breaking up with Rose, Ed started dating another woman, Liz Woods. She was in her late 20s and also younger than his own daughter. However, Ed and Liz are already engaged and planning to get married. Similarly, Jenny is 63 years old, and she is dating Sumit Singh, who is 33 years old. Jenny and Sumit are of course adults, but the age gap is alarming to many. Some 90 Day Fiancé fans think Jenny is just like older men from the franchise who like women half their ages. Reddit user miss_night_owl wrote if she was a dude, we'd call her a predator just like Big Ed. The fan said Sumit is a liar, but Jenny isn't a saint, and she exhibits predatory behavior. Another fan agreed, she is extremely selfish and just wants a toy boy on vacation. Just as bad as Big Ed in her own way. Many fans find it disturbing that Jenny started dating Sumit in 2012 when she was in her early 50s, and he was in his early 20s. During one of the episodes, Jenny also revealed she was the one who took Sumit's virginity. At the time, she lived at Sumit's parents' house as his friend who came to visit India. A different fan commented, the catfishing came out like immediately, and she still flew over to, in her words, deflower him. The fans think that even though Sumit was a consenting adult, Jenny should have made a better choice and not pursued someone who was still living with his parents. But, some 90 Day Fiancé fans still think Jenny can't be compared to Ed because he is emotionally abusive and has sexual assault allegations against him. It is a fact that Jenny and Sumit have a significant age gap, which is unusual. But, they do seem to have a functional relationship. They are engaged and often share happy pictures on social media. The couple appears to be in love with each other and trying their best to get married. Therefore, their bond shouldn't be described as a predator-prey relationship. Still, many 90 Day Fiancé fans believe Jenny should think about her retirement plan instead of chasing a much younger man. Source: miss_night_owl, Reddit.